All right, we're here in Gasport, New York, where I'm going to surprise my father-in-law with some Tim Hortons Timbits. So, come on.
I brought Timbits!
What'd you say?
I brought Timbits!
Tim Hortons Timbits?
Tell us a little bit about Tim Hortons. And why is it so popular here?
Great donuts, great coffee. The bathrooms are very clean. That's a big plus.
Why is it called Tim Hortons?
Well, Tim Hortons was a hockey player, and he played, and he died. Buffalo Sabres hockey player. Quite a great guy, great hockey player. And it was named after him. And what else can I tell you about Tim Hortons?
Tim Hortons.
Oh, he's so good.
Westy New York.
Thank you.
Delicious.
Two thumbs up.
Way up.